But we feel good. We like, you know, the way we're playing right now. Our offense has been really, really good. We got Eddie Volquez coming back tomorrow. Our defense is always spectacular, and our bullpen's primed to go tomorrow, too. So we didn't have to use Wade. We've got Danny Duffy if we need him for multiple innings tomorrow. Kelvin and Mattson, you know, had short stints today, so they'll be ready to go tomorrow, and so will Hoach. So we're in really good shape.